look, I see Jeff McEwen's house. Boy, the detail on that right screen there. That's just amazing. That's almost like a photograph.
That's what's called
realistic? Satellite imagery?
Mm-hmm. Well, we gotta get out of 2,200 feet, y'all. 2,250.
How fast you cruising? Yeah, there you go. There's that Beaver Valley Expressway again.
Yeah, there it is. On the river.
We got an aircraft about 2 o'clock. You see it?
Yeah. He told me to clear the land, though, didn't he?
Yeah. Are you flying the ILS?
That's what I'm... Well, the ILS comes in on 10.
Okay.
I'm just going to make a
visual
approach.
Ah.
On 28. Where the hell are you?
Hey, I thought it was way over to the right there. There she is, over to the right.
There it is.
Yep. Land in Jeff McEwen's yard, he wouldn't appreciate it.
Alright.
Gear down. Or are those your flaps? There goes your gear. You got your flaps set at approach?
No, put them all the way down. A little high.
High.
Low. No, we're not low. We're high. See all three? See your lights, your brassy lights?
Yeah.
They're all white, so that means them all high.
Yep.
It should be, the two inside ones should be red, the outside ones should be white. We're going to do a little slip in here.
Slip her in?
Shopping center.
Yeah, sure is.
Yeah, but put a lot of right rudder in it. Left bank. Keeps the speed from coming up back a little too slow. I better get a little bit more speed than that.
Ooh.
Come on, asshole.
What do you want?
How you been?
Look at you. Touched and go.
Touching and left.
Got another aircraft out there now, about 11 o'clock. I see the blinking red, November 7 something.
November.
Yep. 70031.